to the east. This spectre is quite powerful, so I'm told. You ought to be prepared. You do know that we're kids. You are a cat and crows can't blink. You'll be fine. If he does goof. Okay, now he pulled a, you will never get me.
Oh God, what was that?
He just went, nope, I'm out. I'm glitched. Oh my God, his neck looks broke. I think I broke his neck.
Doesn't mean I have to.
Kinda true.
No! Wrong, wrong, wrong!
So that's it then?
No, Kratos, why? I pressed the wrong button and he did his jump attack.
Ready yourself, boy!
Infinite combo with large nut, lock nut, and time trigger manipulation. There we go. Wait, that one hopped away? I gotcha. He dodged. The game, and I was surprised to see it's the 9th.
Yeah, me too.
Sure, but at least then, okay, there's a robot.
The robot has returned.
Hello, everyone. How's it going? Hope all are doing fine. Alright. I don't want to dilly-dally here. It's time to go down. Alright, we're sold out on that. Do I need to check in on something? Forgot if I need to check stuff. It looks fine. Okay, we have some. Wow, we have stuff incubating. Marlin, Barbed Eel. Okay. 50%. At times we can do some expanding of that, but for now it's okay. What weapon do I have equipped? Trank gun. That's fine. Alright. I already see round one. Round shell, don't need that. Level 2 Trank rifle, nice. I don't need. Ooh, bluefin tuna. I thought I saw something. Alright. Yeah, just one Marlin. Ow. Okay. Don't dash into those guys.
Boop. Okay. Hell yeah.
I don't have to collect shells. All right. Yeah. This is. I need to sneeze so much. Help. A shock tip. Okay. Chest. Oh, right. I want some. I need to get that to make for a recipe. Should be the sailfish. Or rather has a chance to be here. Oh well. We've got one carryover now for one more drone use, so. Do I take a Tony? No, I don't need. As they say, there are plenty of other fish in the sea. Though I can just... Just ahead again. Dose. Okay. Nothing here. Ouch. Why?
Why you do this?
Hey, welcome. I'm doing fine. Thanks for asking. Okay, we need 3 tube core mega mouth. Mouth. Give me mouth. Mouth. Just a moment, I need to... Oink. Okay. Got a pickaxe. Nice. Yeah, new region. A new side region. Oh wow, this is actually nice. Must be an water lake. Perfect. Oh. Usually those are brine lakes. But... Goblin shark! Human, you can't rescue me! Just to check if that's on. Goblin! Nasal bone. Oh.
here. Alright, let's go back to the village. It's actually good if it auto-teleports us there. Yes! Alright, I was worried about you. Sorry, I've been wanting to go. It's a beautiful, was that a real lake? Before did I want to see? It's amazing! Nice. Oh. Side missions. Ooh. Feeling a bit better about after eating coral porridge. A chance. I was wondering if you could gather minerals for me. Can't. Need quite a bit. Oh, opal. Yes. Feeling alright? Or should we have work now? The vine tree for the scene to smelt minerals. Now, if we see a platypus. Wow, magnificent. What's the fault of mind you to see people wouldn't be able to survive? A basket that I'm holding. Dudes. You're not feeling well. Alright, so they use this to get heat. Oh wow, 100 bay. Let's deliver our seahorses. They're all pretty tired. Let them rest.
cue. Lima. Oh, 777. Nice. Thank you so much. Nice. The board has something to do? Or can I only have one quest at a time? Take a dip. No, it's a new one. Brought your food. Be a little bit nicer. Hmm. Oh boy. Shining jellyfish.
dead.
Why do you do this? Why do you throw away your life?
I don't think I have much left of the cat food, so I need to stock up. Do I have one more crab, right? I have two. Still one more. See the issue now. I need to hunt three. Flame sniper.
I don't want the dead one. Okay, come on. Grilled shark. There we go. All right, we won't be fighting. Can we maybe take the sniper? For some reason, the Trank gun is just absurdly powerful. I thought that could have been maybe the off chance that there was a rogue crab. Let me just see if there is anything new here. Doesn't look like it. All right, let's make it home.
Right. I think today's gonna be a boss monster kind of menu. Think about it, maybe crab here? Sergio, thank you. Is that what I'm saying? Quit again. Just to the mirror. Almost there. Didn't want to take the beluga. Yeah. Goblin. 27 marlin meat. Oh, baby, yes. All right, it's a stormy night. Sorry, Banjo. Got a boss calling. Oh, wow. Kyoko got bonus stuff. Well, redispatch. Okay, we can craft that. Is which one of you will we see? Alright. That's very... Ooh, ambulance. Oh, they end up here. Okay. That truck. Is that... we fight crab? I think this will be a giant crab battle. Yes! Truck hermit crab. I know. Thank you.
Ow. All right, perfect. Oh, come on, that didn't hit. Okay.
Alrighty.
Yeah. Red-lipped badfish. Okay. Eight rounds, and you're dead. Not much here. We just went in for the boss, so square a boss card. So I'm ready. All the time for sea creatures. Serious stuff. More moray eel. We got extra heads on the shark. Nope. Still same day. Not boat. Sushi. Stir-fried hermit crab and seaweed. Soybean paste roast. Need garlic for that. Don't have that. Southern bull kelp. Goblin shark belly roast. Sea grapes. What do we have for today? Almost. Holding off on that. Let's do that. Pufferfish and truck hermit crab.
Fish.
Nice. We fully sold out. Sweet baby, yes. I should call it. Banjo? Oh no. Oh god, duh. Living the dream, duh. Complete body pillow, face mask. Okay, what now? What? What is going on? I am so... Oh god, what now? The live stage begins in dub stream. And the high button is press the buttons. You will hit the green note, okay. Okay. Dennis made a whole anime into a... I want to see how this plays with mouse. Yes, we want to retry this. Oh yeah, this will be much easier. Yeah, those parts are way easier. We had enough. Oh God. Oh God, no. New game. Leah's Run. We have a ballpark game now. Just rain. Chapter 4, Abandoned Cave. By the way, tells us to preparation, okay. Sweet baby, yes, rice. I don't see any weeds, but okay. Got a shit ton of tuna now. Mullets and some sharks. Okay, we need to upgrade this. Okay,
they're good at 44 now. 47. 58. Alright. 75. But... some moray cutting. We'll do the trick here. There you go. We'll get the staff higher. For now, let's leave it as is. Go to the boat. It's be boating time. I thought it was a giant lobster dish. It's just one leg! Yeah! I'll hold off on that. Okay, what do you have? No. I will save the money for training.
Thank you.
got some swimmers. Over here? No. Would have already seen that one. Well, shit. Could you not? Could you not? I'm trying to carve up the sorry remains of your brother. I can fill it up now. Not a complete loss. Thank you.
No limestone. Let's see this. Please, let that be a sail one. Barracuda. Go down. Like that. Okay. Wow. Ooh, there are fish now here. Okay. It's a nice lake. Not really. What I was looking for. Not dark. Nice. Dead cookie cutter gives nothing. Huh. There are no crabs around. Thank you. Okay. Let's see what we can do in the village. Mima has a quest. Oh, where are the people? Sushi. Oh. Okay, let's go for quests in the village first. Instantly free money. Okay. You will still need a day or two. Sea people storage. Suam has yet to redeem himself. Okay, level 3 again. Ooh yeah, high quality, and... off. What are you doing here? It's a rare sight.
Am I going crazy now? Jellyfish. Ah, this house. Let's see what we got.
Oh.
So she, oh, please help me. Oh, it's got my, oh. Something wrong with her. Fishing to make a living is understandable, however, I don't understand what they throw away. Oh, taste of my half moon cake. That's cool. Can I learn that? Okay, so now we go into the storage.
The key. See what's going on. God, they were mutated. zombies underwater. Close it up, close it up, close it up. Don't swim, dead inside. Swim. All that nut job. They're all going graves now. Oh god. Well, at least that takes care of that. So higher. Thank you.
There we go. Great. We're not doing that. All right. Oh God. This dude. Mm-hmm. Tenacious. He was wearing high-tech diving gear. Temperature regulator? Actually brought the key. I almost got eaten by nasty sea monsters. Some Gaddons are still alive. Gaddons? Like I served sea people.
Give me.
Serve Gaddons. About 800 years ago, the Gaddons were the pinnacle of their civilization. Our ancestors had many devices far more technology advanced than any humans. Possible to the divine tree fruits. Those who are blinded by greed. Dash, one of the senior technicians, wanted to apply the power of fruits by her own mundane purposes. Process the fruits secretly and use them to modify the anatomy of sea people. the modified people will exhibit strength far beyond that, okay. Enter into an ancient creature called Yawi. But those infused energy began to exhibit weird changes. And of course, the suppressing from all suffered fatal wounds and later died. Oh god. Sea People's Necklace. Oh! That's actually useful. Maybe the board has something new. And of course we have to give Mima. Is this a morning or afternoon dive? Okay. To the boat. So we're going, all right. Roll shark teeth. Okay. I need more Marlin for the events. Come on.
That's tuna. Are you? Shit. Oi, where are you? Tony! Kidding me. Hey, ammo.
Huh?
sea grape. Finally. So bloody massive. But I gotta remember, on the right entrance is a gun upgrade kit. So much sea grape. Somewhere here was the upgrade. Okay. Ready to head down. No, I'm gonna me. Ooh.
I'll keep the shock tip. Skeleton. Just raw damage. Just checking. Let's go get the stuff into the village. Potential upgrades. Can't go. Maybe next day. I'm lazy. Okay. We can do this one. Seahorse did its best. I'll take the beluga with me. He's mine. Your food. Oh, yeah, 42 Marlin. And we got a breeding pair of Marlin now. Earthquakes, yeah. Alright, let's go. I should be able to... Nah, no boat. Sushi. Okay, everyone all right? Took some measures against the earthquake after it crumbled last time. Hmm. Is everyone okay? Or the bacon? Leave from the ground slowly, melting the eyes of the sea village. Let us try it first. Sushi jutsu. Sujitsu. It's gotta do it, yes. This province version is filling my soul. I haven't heard this in a while. It's not easy to find such rice in these parts. How did you? Some help from a friend, I'm glad you like it. Okay. It's actually pretty easy to make. It's a boss date. Well, we will lose one customer. We're almost sold out. So we can sell about 30 meals a day. A boss day, 17k. Can't compete with that. For now. What? Cave? Oh, we're playing the doctor now. What? So, people and sea people and humans met. Children of both humans and sea people, are they hanging out together? The fruit to humans. Ah.
Okay. Stark and Kruger, our colors will never miss opportunity. Oh no. Bones and torches. Looks like humans collapse after eating the fruit. A rebreather. Who's that? Why is he here? Pirates. Doctor minigame? Okay, escape the pirates, yes! Saving his own baby. Chapter 5. Wonderful Monday. Warrior parrotfish, okay. New posts from people all over. Hunt fang group. Oh, okay.
Okay.
As tempting as that is, I would rather keep the sea grape for myself. But this big, how? Nice. Rank up. We need to improve something. And we'll make a shock sniper rifle as well. We have 4 breeding white spotted jellies. Okay, and down here are the eels. See, this would probably be the strong impression.
Does it?
Okay. Yeah, little buddy. There you go. Let's make this. Now we can make so much of this. Yeah, the face. Nice. 261. And we could theoretically improve this one as well. Should be able now. Rank up, platinum. Udon, black vinegar braised parrotfish, humphead parrotfish curry. For this wheat, just wheat and miso. Wow. Carrots, okay. Curry box. Huh. Onions. I like those. The bottles at the start there. So let's put that there. What do we know? Soldier. Let's put Soldier there. Marlin. We upgrade and then we go down. Platinum. It's actually a pretty cool shot. Okay, three times. All right. Maximum. You know, on the off chance we found zebra shark. Ooh, new area. Wait, are those new fish? Hold up. Pressure.
Rick. Harpoon tip. You I need. Thank you. food. And of course, when I need it, I don't get ahead. Oh, that's rope. We have a few things we can do here now. Matrix Mima. Wait, how is it steaming? Look at this. Wow. Oh, can be on it twice a day. Okay, so we get buffs here. Seaweed.
is ascending.
Literally. Soft, soft XRC with a little white grains.
All right, this is coming along swimmingly. All right, Suwon. So you will escort me to the door that I could see. Scorpion fish. A mural.
Look out. For me. Look out. For you.
Fish. Flip blue and yellow. Next, flip yellow and green, because that's the only one we can do. Of a puzzle. Oh.
but I see the... Guidance. Cheating the system. They hate lights, right? Ah, okay.
Look out. Back it off.
Divine tree helping again. Melt, melt, melt. Thank you.
works. Ah, that opens that layer. All right. Completely frozen. I mean, there is a mirror, but let's see about the, how I'll get light there. Combining puzzle elements, all right. Okay, only move is this. Yeah, let's get the golden fish statue. This works. Melt. There we go. All right. that scooped. Alright. Hi, Az. But in old fashion, you're joining close to the end again. I'm just opening the passage. And then that's it. As it is already 2 a.m. There's gotta be a boss fight here. There's this. Dumbo. Yeah, there's this shadow in the background. Megalodon? I'ma fire him a fish laser. No, it's just a mural. Okay. Okay, still gonna get a fish laser. Okay. Automatically. No, okay. Oh, that's a neat detail. So we gotta ask Cobra. Well, hindsight, I could have done more. Okay. Mira. Mira. Okay, so I want to take out the rock stuck in the crack. Oh, hey, I saw one. Yeah. Ho ho ho! 54 marlin meat, holy shit. And we got a bunch of roe from the stuff we caught. Shop. Let's sell some stuff. Thank you.
Nice.
All right. Well.
Looks like one more sheep's head. We're almost done with that. But as I said, my eyes are getting tired, and I think it's a great stopping point here after almost 4 hours. So thank you all for being here, and I hope I can see you again next stream. One more. Probably Dave the Diver next time as well. Thank you all guys for being here. Have a good one. Bye-bye.